Dubai police have once again solved yet another case involving an international online scammer known as Raymond Abbas, but who goes by Hushpuppi on social media platforms. In less than just 4 months, Dubai's police force was able to solve the new operation, dubbed Fox Hunt 2, where 12 other gang members were also arrested. Six raids were carried out simultaneously while the suspects were sleeping in their Dubai residences. After months of investigating and hours of monitoring the gang's social media accounts, a team of highly trained Dubai police officers were able to confirm the gang's whereabouts and fraudulent activities. The Nigerian Instagram celebrity, who was arrested on multiple fraud charges for crimes committed in different parts of the world, boasted about his wealth and expensive possessions on social media, claiming he is a successful businessman. Little did Abbas know, Dubai e-police teams were tracking his every move and taking note of all his social media activities. Hushpuppi and his team of scammers were known for creating fake pages for existing websites in order to redirect victims' payments to their own accounts. Dubai police have also found that the gang specialised in hacking corporate emails and sending fake messages to clients in order to redirect financial transfers and people's bank details to their own accounts. Before their arrest, Abbas and his crew members were responsible for scams amounting to 1.6 billion dirhams. In the operation, police officers were also able to seize items worth more than 150 million dirhams after they claimed 21 computers, 47 smartphones, 15 storage memory devices, and 5 hard disks containing data. 1,926,400 victims. Additionally, 13 luxury cars worth 25 million dirhams were bought by Hushpuppi and his gang, using the money stolen from people who have been scammed. Once again, Dubai's police force has fulfilled its commitment to protecting millions of people both locally and around the world from such malicious crimes. It has also reiterated that it will continue to bring all cyber criminals to justice.